ESWL is a very important treatment that we offer to most of our patients that are referred for the treatment of kidney stones or urethral stones. As a general rule, we prefer to try ESWL first before we propose other options like ureteroscopy or percutaneous stone removal. Our new hospital, we have a brand new Dornier lithotripter. It's the Delta 3. It can be managed from a special room, which is next to the patient room, which is convenient for the people that treat the patients. In our experience, the lithotripter is very user-friendly, so it's easy to position the patient. We can leave the patient on the back in almost all circumstances, because the therapy head can be flipped, turned so it comes from the ventral side. And it is very easy to position the stone both with X-ray and ultrasound. An experience that I have with obese patients is that with the Dornier lithotripter, the therapy head can reach a big depth in the patient, because almost in all circumstances you can get the focus on the spot where you want to be. Children tolerate the treatment well, and they can pass stone fragments that are usually difficult for adults to pass. In children, we see that they pass easily. So even big stones you can treat with ESWL in children. The Dornier Delta 3 has an optic couple. It's a device that makes it easy to see if there are air bubbles between the therapy head and the patient. And in the past, could not see if this was perfect or not. With the new Delta 3, we can easily see it before we start the treatment. And it makes it more efficient, because we know that the energy is going all in the patient into the stone. And otherwise it will be scattered at the level of the air bubbles at skin, and then less of the energy will actually reach the stone. The ESWL is very safe, and you don't lose anything by trying it. You only lose time. So this is the reason why we, as a first choice, most patients offer ESWL.